weird little injects. We're a little tight knit. Alright, ready?
Ready.
3, 2, alright. Intro this happy hour girl. I'm being serious. You gotta say it with me.
Oh, okay. Welcome to happy hour girl?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to happy hour girl!
What's up guys? My name is Ashton.
This is my good friend.
Okay, we're gonna have to redo that. We're gonna redo that.
Okay. What did we knock down?
I knocked down something. It's our own. Speed that up a little bit. Yeah, we can have like a little bit of room. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to happy hour, girl.
My name's Ashton. You guys, what's up? This is my good friend, Melissa.
Hi.
And today what we are making is a pea drink. And it's very, very simple, very easy. This is Jolly Rancher. Sour apple Jolly Rancher with vodka.
Oh, sounds good.
Mm-hmm. And of course, you gotta have your sour apple vodka. So you pour, I pour. Wrong hole, honey.
I'm not a bartender, I'm a chef, sorry.
That's why you got me, zap! Okay. Orange juice.
I've never actually strived to make something look like pee before. A really big drink.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to make it look a little bit more green.
That is
pretty. Yeah. Yeah. Slurp that. Get down. Okay, girl, bend down and take that.
There's some slurpage. Because it's really full.
Was it good?
Oh my gosh, it actually really is good. It looks
disgusting.
Disgusting, but it actually really is good. Yeah, this is my cup now.
This is your cup for like the entire night. All good. All good.
It's really good. You got the citrusy orange. You got the apple, the sour apple.
Yep.
And the sour is not overwhelming. The orange juice and the Sprite kind of balance it out. It's got a really nice touch to it.
So a 10 out of 10?
Yeah. I would drink it again. Definitely.
That means I have to make more of this because I'm out. So, you guys know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe down below. And Melissa, you got a Twitter, don't you?
Yep, I am Melissa D. Poole on Twitter at Melissa D. Poole.
I will link her down below. And you guys have a fantastic day. See ya. Bye.
Bye. I'm gonna drink my drink now.
That's awesome. You just go right ahead.